if Hamas has to be dismantled because of what it did on October 7th, then if you take Operation Cast Lead, Operation Pillar of Defense, Operation Protective Edge, then the Israeli government has to be dismantled 10 times
over.
It's called keeping a single standard. You want to talk about the 290 Israeli hostages? I say fine. But then let's talk about the 2,300,000 Gazan hostages. Gaza. Oh, yes. Gaza. Hamas is closing the gates. I know that.